Marlene, so few people have turned down over £30,000. He is completely terrified of you. And he says in that rather tight way when people are truly frightened, number six, yet another beautiful young lady in her 20s. But you'd be the first mum. You can very obviously do it. He's been here nearly 8 years, and it never ceases to amaze him how in a seemingly random game, I mean, it is a random game, how we get coincidences. Astonishing coincidences occur. One has happened in your game. You mentioned when you, right at the beginning, gosh, it feels like years ago, doesn't it? Years and years ago, but actually at the beginning of your game, you mentioned the fact that you've been playing the game on your phone, and that actually you'd played, and you mentioned a sum of money you'd won. This really is the Dream Factory today, because you were not playing in reality, but you are now. £118,000. The sum of money that you won when you were playing it not for real. Why are you staring at me like that?
You said it's rude to point.
You really do think it's there, don't you?
You have to think, Ma.
There's a load.
If we... Okay. If you, not if we, if you take the 118 and there's 250 in there, you've got £118,000. There's nothing that's going to take the smile off your face. But then, quarter of a millionaire, first mum to do it. You know me. I say, go on, go for it. But listen,
£118,000.
I think we can turn that down.
She cuts across what the husband is saying. Marlene, £118,000. Deal or no deal?
Dreams can come true. Thank you, Mr. Banker. No deal.
That was no deal.
No deal.
Yes, it was deal.
No deal.
Yeah, I was just. It was so tight to it. No, don't pack. Oh, Pennywell Butler again. Yes. Okay.
Please.
Right. Okay, that's the butler saying. Unfortunately, the banker misheard what you said and actually thought that you said no deal.
No, no.
And the banker is now on his way to accident and emergency to be revived. Marlene, I heard you say it. It did sound like no deal, but you said my name. We know that you now have 180. Marlene, you are one of the biggest winners we have ever had. Should you have reached that little bit further? Should you have tried to become number six? Marlene, it's been an extraordinary journey. A journey which at the very beginning involved you selecting a box with...
I knew it.
What a game, and it's over.
It's been amazing.
You've been amazing.
How long did it take to say that?
There's another number, 2,283. That is the number of people, including yourself, who've played the game. And for me, this moment
never changes. And I think it's fair to say you two are set up for life now. I mean, yeah?
Yeah, definitely.
118 £1,000. Love that money. Enjoy it. I hope it brings massive happiness.
Oh, thank you, Marley. No. Well played. Well done.
Oh, you'll be back.
Taste test to discover if happy chickens lay better eggs. The Food and Rat team want to know if it's worth shelling out more tomorrow at 8:30. And next in our Sunday evening network premiere, heartbreak and supernatural happenings for Zac Efron in the death and life of Charlie St. Cloud.